everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And on the menu is live coverage of K-League One. It's Daegu FC against Suwon Blue Wings.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, 3-5-2 is a good system only if you have top-class wing-backs, because they have such a key role. They have to cover the whole length of the field, both with and without the ball.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, it looks like they're matching up here, so I think this comes down to which set of wing-backs gets the upper hand. That's where the game will be decided.
And the contest begins. Possession one. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Edgar. It needs an accurate cross. And the corner has been given. Played over, and the header off target, but resolute defence. Chang Hoon Kwon, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here, but he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Cezinha. He has time to play it over. Will he finish? And turned onto the woodwork. Oh, a goal! And every player's worst nightmare, because this will go down as an own goal.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. looking confident with the ball at his feet. And a throw in forthcoming. Options in the middle. Now what can they do from here? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So back underway following the equaliser. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Wonderfully weighted pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Cezinha, and breaking at pace with menace. A good and fair challenge. And dribbling with it, but out of play. He's lost it. Cezinha. Can he put them in front? Pulls it back. And a tidy challenge. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. On and on he goes. And let's give credit to the defending. Edgar. Useful looking position, you've got to say. This looks interesting. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. It's a weighted pass. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Kim Min-woo. And on the ball, Chang Hoon Kwon. This looks more than decent. A sloppy pass. And a poor touch, really, and unable to prevent the corner. And taken short. Can they get in behind them? Are they breathing a sigh of relief? Ball one. A real struggle to contain him. Cezinha. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Now can they make something happen? But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it fizzled out. Edgar. Well, visionary passing. Just couldn't capitalize there. Well, he's given us away. Good movement. Edgar. Very alert. Oh, could be. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Choi Sung-gyun. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Cezinha. Possession lost. Now this could really lift spirits. An alert intervention. Cezinha. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Now, let's see what they can do here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Chang Hoon Kwon might be a chance here. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And he's fired over the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Real chance. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Delivering it. It might still be problematic. Shielding the ball superbly. Perfect challenge. Bodies forward and the break looks on. A bit sloppy in possession. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. This looks more than decent. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Well, great read there to intercept. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. He's in control of the situation. Could be troublesome. Gives it a go. In it goes to alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
And the contest begins. Played over. He has time to play it over. Oh, a goal! And every player's worst nightmare, because this... Options in the middle. Now what can they do from here? As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And showing fine vision. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Kim. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, possibilities in the center. Good looking ball. Wonderful chance. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been 2 goals down.
Well, that's a clinical finish. He just put his head down and smashed it past the keeper. There was no stopping that, was there?
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Cezinha. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Edgar. Well read to put an end to that attack. Min. Chang Hoon Kwon. And on the ball, Chang Hoon Kwon. And possibilities here. It needs an accurate cross. Pulls it back. Can he take advantage? Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half.
Well, here's the goal again, and you have to say the patience of the passing is outstanding. They're just waiting for the right time to penetrate, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Edgar. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Crossing opportunity. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Intercepting it intelligently. Cezinha. Edgar. Well, no stopping him. The cross is on. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. It is to be a throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Scope for them to produce something exciting. Fruitful looking attack. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And the counter looks on here, options available. Well, it fizzled out. Cezinha. He continues his run. But nothing comes of it. Chang Hoon Kwon. And a chance for him on the flank. Could be troublesome. And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Cezinha. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And space to cross it. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. But strong play here on the shielding front. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Chances on. Surely. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Perfect challenge. Will it happen for them? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance. And suddenly, the ball's in the back of the net.
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. He's using his strength to good effect. Good movement. He might be able to carve something out. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Zhang. 10 minutes to go.
Kim.
Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Can he put them in front? Was an important piece of defending. Good physical play. Cezinha. This looks promising out wide. How can they nudge in front late on here? That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Can they forge ahead? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Defenders need to cover. And a chance to whip it in here. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Slipshod passing. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. In position here to protect the ball. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Djeric. Chang Hoon Kwon. Using his physical strength to shield it. Must take the lead here. The cutback. Applying vigorous pressure. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Cezinha. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight, but really sticking to the task defensively. Uroš Djeric. Difficult to stop him. But strong play here on the shielding front. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, the referee blows the whistle. Nothing to divide them after 90 minutes. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Kim. Uroš Djeric. Unable to keep the ball.
Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to now, with both teams playing some really good expansive football. You just wonder if the coach would be looking at that and how they can tighten up at the back, as it's been chance after chance right now.
And there the attack ends for now. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Kim Min-woo. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? It's still alive. And a time for calm on the ball. Edgar. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. This is looking threatening. In position. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And he did. Well, the keeper committed himself.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Breaking at pace. And options in the centre. Cezinha. Doing well to keep possession. This looks promising. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Excellent ball over the top. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Oh, he looks threatening. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And he's given us away. He's in control of the situation. He's protecting it well. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Edgar. Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted. Could be troublesome. Gives it a go. In it goes to alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round. Good-looking ball. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down. Can he take advantage? Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half. Could be troublesome. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now. With it. That's part of his game, holding the ball up and waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. Min. Choi Sung-gyun. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Well, it fizzled out. Cezinha. Might be able to set up the chance. A disappointing end to the move. Good bit of pressing. Possibilities inside the box. has the strength to hang on to it. This attack looks highly promising. Can they convert? And there is the golden goal, one that glitters for them and secures their victory. Could be troublesome. Gives it a go. In it goes to alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round. Good looking ball. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down. Can he take advantage? Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half. Could be troublesome. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. And it's two.